Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. First of all, Eid Mubarak to all of you. It's a great honor for me to be here to brief you on Eid-ul-Adha Eid Festival. Eid-ul-Adha, which means Festival of the Sacrifice, also known as Bakra Eid, is one of the two religious celebrations of the Muslims celebrated worldwide every year. The other one is Eid-ul-Fitr, which comes a day after the month of Ramadan. Eid-ul-Adha honors the willingness of Ibrahim alayhi salam to sacrifice his young, firstborn and only son in obedience of a command from Allah. In the Islamic lunar calendar, Eid-ul-Adha falls on 10th day of Dhul-Hijjah and continues for 3 days. Eid celebrations start after returning of the Hujjaj, the pilgrims performing Hajj from the Mount of Arafat. A hill east of Makkah, where they seek Allah's forgiveness and mercy. According to sayings of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, Eid days are considered the holiest days in the Islamic calendar. Eid is a day of celebrations, happiness and joy. Men, women and children are expected to dress in their new and clean clothes. The Eid prayer is offered a short time after the sunrise on the morning of the Eid day. After Eid prayer, the Muslims are supposed to offer a sacrifice of a sheep, goat or camel. The meat from the sacrificed animal is preferred to be divided into three parts. Fat remains one third of the share, another third is given to the relatives, friends and neighbors, and the remaining third is given to the poor and needy. And family gatherings. There is something very special for kids that in spite of all of this, they are waiting for gifts from their parents and other family members. In short, it is a symbol of love, sacrifice